Alright guys, so we're just gonna do a quick video on how to seafoam your car. I'm gonna use a seafoam treatment on this 1995 GMC Sierra. We're gonna do it from the vacuum line right here on the brake booster. This is like one of the best vacuum lines that you can actually use to seafoam a car. A lot of people do a quarter of a small 16 ounce seafoam. Quarter of that on the gas tank, a quarter of it on the vacuum line, and then like the rest, and the rest they use on the actual engine. I don't like to use it on the engine because it can sometimes mess up the seals in there, and it'll make more of a mess than it actually helps it out. So today we're just gonna use it on the vacuum line here. I'm not gonna do any on the gas tank. And let's see how if it actually does something to the truck after, because right now it's been doing a little bit of when I step on it, it kind of hesitates. I'm thinking it might be the fuel pump going out, but we're gonna try the seafoam first and see if that kind of helps it. All right, so guys, I'm gonna start the truck. You guys are gonna hear it also kind of hesitate a little bit. I'm trying to see if that changes after the seafoam treatment. I'm hoping it does. But let's go ahead and start the truck. And then we're just gonna put this right under here, and then we're gonna be sucking that out from the tray here. And as that's going on, you guys will probably start seeing some smoke coming out of the exhaust. Does the seafoam working and actually cleaning out the whole system, vacuum system. So after it completely sucks all this out, we're gonna wait about 15-30 minutes. The longer you wait, the better it is though for the truck to actually clean the whole system up. All right, so I'm gonna start it and we're gonna go in. Alright guys, then we shut the engine off, connect the vacuum line back in, then give it about, again, 15 to 30 minutes. I'm gonna give it 30 minutes. We're gonna come back and start the engine, see if it runs a little bit smoother, and if it starts a little bit smoother, you should see a bunch of smoke. Hopefully the neighbors don't get mad and call the cops on me, but I got pretty friendly neighbors, so it should be good. All right guys, so 30-45 minutes been up now. So I'm gonna start the truck. You guys are gonna see a lot of smoke coming out of there. So that's pretty much the system being cleaned out by the seafoam. So let's watch.